Now what if you was me, and vice versa? Would you still be a hater like I was out to hurt you? Or could you do it for your fans and still support your fam? Or would you fold, cause no label ain't holding your hand? Answer my question, could you live with niggas trying to kill you? Or could you look into the eye of the family of the victim and rock $100,000 worth of jewelry in the middle of the projects, knowing that's the same fucking reason that your dog dead? I'm talking vice versa. If you was me, could you go to take one and leave with two or three? Or turn down deals, cause they ain't talking big enough, telling labels to kiss your ass, cause you don't really give a fuck and ride around with dumb ass niggas with big pistols, clutch bumping, fucking with the wrong nigga by parking, hit him up. I don't know how, but somehow I got by. I couldn't relate to Big when he was ready to die. I stay surrounded by them gangsters, nigga. And I ain't too far behind if I ain't the realest. Shit, I'm talking vice versa. I like the purple wings on and get straight to the fucking. I ain't got no time to turn on. Mr. Live got the line around the corner. Why them lame niggas suffer, man? You busters out of order. Vice versa, I'm tired of hurting, meaning I'm doing damn good. I told my mama I got it just like a man should. The streets fuck with a nigga, cause they know I'm staying hood. Just how I figured they would, shit, I plan good. Doubt is still doubting, but really I'm just happy that they still talking about me, cause some they forgot about. I'm partying in the places that you busters not allowed. Somebody try me, they gon' have to feel me without a doubt, huh? Nigga, I'm on one, damn right, I'm toting some. Them fuck niggas already know what's up. If they don't, then the ass better know how to duck. I keep a red dot on my eye, and this little light of mine gon' be the main reason I hit your ass from a long range a few times. Hated on by most fuck niggas, but I'm still embraced by the real thug niggas, so I can give a damn what a hater got to say. At the end of the day, I'ma still get richer, still fuck hoes, I can fuck yours. Have her out, getting live with the boys, show the world, take her out on tour. Put dick in the mouth every time I get bored. I'm that nigga, not to leave her around. No Ike Turner, but I'ma beat her down. She don't even want pennies once she leave her house, but truth be told, I just need her mouth though. If you ain't down for the cause, then make your outro. Told her chick at the party, if you ain't fucking, what you round for? Billion Bird taking over the game. If it was vice versa, I'd be a fucking lame. But it ain't, I'm the livest nigga in it. Kill any damn track, make the producer wear some linen. Who knew that nigga that shitted on under shit? Or get sicker and continue on the spree. My engineer is my witness, I go to feeling myself. It's a masker in the booth. I put my dick on the track like the baddest bitch in the group. And I made a pop of Molly, it had her sticking like glue. And I fucked her and her friend at the Radisson in the pool. Niggas couldn't even see me if they was here in this room. If they ran up in this studio, you would've heard a boom. I got money, I got goons, and my goons got them brooms. If you do anything green, you getting popped out the blue, nigga. And since we talking colors, bitch, the coupe sicker. And you know the Chevy still white, it's just a little clearer. Look at it, you see yourself like a full mirror. And my motor straight shitting on the bullshitters. Nigga. Ha. That shit right there. Chris told me do that shit, so I did it, nigga. BillionBerg.com, nigga. Team Billion 2012.